Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Before our game starts tonight, we'd like to recognize two seniors that have contributed greatly to the Father Lopez basketball program. First, sitting over to my right at the table is senior bookkeeper Audrey Greathouse. And we'd like to thank Audrey for all the help over the past 2 years. And next, we'd like to recognize Ian White, a senior. Ian is a member of the National Honor Society, the National English Honor Society, the Spanish Honor Society, the Science Honor Society. We also take up the Science Club and the Interact Club. He was named Basketball Invitational Boys All Shootout Team. He has an academic GPA of 4.4. He encourages plans to attend the University of Central Florida or Emory Riddle to pursue a career in engineering. Let's hear it for Ian. Welcome you to Father Lopez Catholic High School for tonight's home matchup between the International Community High School Comets and your Father Lopez Catholic High School Green Wave. At this time, we ask that you all please rise for our pregame prayer and remain standing as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, dear Lord, we ask that you bless the communities of Father Lopez Catholic High School and the International Community High School. Help us to grow in knowledge and faith so that we may better serve you in all that we do. Strong and faithful God, as we come together for this contest, we ask you to bless these athletes. Keep them safe from injury and harm, instill in them respect for each other, and reward them for their perseverance. Help them to play with heart and never lose sight of the rules of fair play and good sportsmanship. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. starting lineups for tonight's game. For the visiting Comets of the International Community High School, starting at guard, number one, Slade Woodruff. Also at guard, number three, Adam Jablon. And one forward, number zero, Gavin Phillips. Also in forward, number 12, Landon Boez. And at center, number 23, Noah Anderson. And now let's get excited and give it up for your Varsity Green Wave Boys, Varsity Boosters. And point guard, number one, David Number five, Jacob Lopez. Also in forward, number 21, Cole Ballard. And in the other forward, number three, Jonathan Powell. And finally, playing his final home game at center, number 12, Ian Lloyd.
Thank you.
Fouling on Andrew. His first personal foul.
Yeah.
Daniel Shahira in the ball game.
Thank you.
Cole Brown back in the ballgame for Green Bay.
Greenway ball.
take a moment back in the long end. Time out, comments.
Thank you. Thank you.
Shooting to Katie Keller. his first personal foul at the line, shooting two. Got the foul.
Thank you. Thank you.
Personal foul at the line, shooting two, no McCullough, and Griesner.
Thank you. independent outhouse.